Hey guys, welcome to tutorial guru. Today I'll be showing you how to hide a chat on your Viber on your iPhone. And now let's dive right in. Now to hide a chat on Viber on your iPhone, first open the Viber app like this. And after opening the Viber app, open the chat which you want to hide. Let's go. And you can see I have opened a chat box or the chat of a person whom I want to or which I want to hide on my Viber app on my iPhone. And after opening at the top of the screen, you can see your name. And beside your name, there is a small downside arrow over there. Tap on that downside arrow. And after that, this option will appear. Tap on chat info and settings. And scroll down to the end of the list and you can see the hide this chat option available just above the clear chat content. Tap on hide this chat like this. And first you'll be required to enter a pin in order to hide that chat. So I'll be entering the pin 1234. And the guys, the chat has been successfully hidden from over here, which is the chat section of Viber. And the guys, this is how you hide a chat on Viber iPhone. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.